Hello everyone, I'm Shagun Batra. I have done my MBBS from Maulana Azad Medical College. I have been a DBMCI TND student as well as eGurukul Advanced Pack user. I have found DBMCI TND to be really, really helpful. It covered the subject very comprehensively, and a lot of students take the DBMCI TND, so the competition is very good as well. The plus point was that we had recorded videos as well, so whenever I was not able to attend it live, I could watch it as per my own convenience. I found the anatomy, radiology, medicine and surgery TND to be excellent. I have watched videos on eGurukul for a few subjects like anatomy, medicine, pathology, radiology and surgery. I found Ashwini Kumar sir's classes to be really, really good. I think he has revolutionized anatomy. His crisp notes were a very useful tool at the last days of preparation. And Thameen sir and Jay sir have a really, really vast knowledge of their subject, which helped me develop my interest in those subjects. I started giving DBMCI grand tests at the end of my third year. And I was very new to the concept of grand test then, so I am very thankful to DBMCI for helping me improve my score through these grand tests.